ever been told, "You'll never amount to much. You suck at what you do." Those words can stay inside you forever. And I will help you to get those belief systems out of you so you can get on with your life.